Hello guys, hello, hello, welcome back to our stream for The One Live.
So we have 1 week break and now we are back here to The One.
Okay guys, sorry for the double sound just now.
So sorry about that. Some technical issue, alright? So this week. So sorry about that. Okay. So this week, before we start our match, alright? So, who will be our players for The One Pro Darters?
Hey, so for today's match, we will have Felix Chen versus Tan Jianmin.
Yep, so both of them will be playing each other. And before we start the match, to show everyone. So, today we're going to do some introduction for our upcoming events. So, our first upcoming events. Okay, anyone recognize these cartoon characters? Iskandar, can you recognize this?
Sure, I recognize one. This one I always watch when I was a kid.
Okay, so Shin-chan Phoenix Mission will be our upcoming event. Okay, so this event starts from 20th of May until 27th of May. So the 20th to 27th of May will be round one. So in total, we have three rounds. So what will you get from that three rounds? Okay, you will get unique styles, boo effect, and also mark effects.
But I think the most played one is the Phoenix Cut Shin-chan.
The merchandise, okay. Yeah. So how do you get the merchandise? So you can visit our official Facebook page. There's a link there from our Shin-chan Phoenix Mission post. Click there and you will see all the details.
Simple, only you just finish all of the missions for that week and you can win one of the design of the Shin-chan card.
From what I know, it's only 20 pieces, limited pieces. So,
first you come, guys have to first serve?
No.
Nah.
Lucky draw.
Oh,
So, if you think you're lucky enough, give it a try, okay? So, this limited merchandise will be yours. Okay, our second upcoming event will be Count Up 333. Okay, Count Up 333 is all along event throughout from beginning of the year to end of this year. Every month for non-PDS member. Okay, what do I mean by non-PDS member? Means you do not have an PDS card or PDS number, alright? So you have a chance to grab your free registration card.
Yeah, correct. Those that want to play on the next season of POL can just do a Counter 333 and obtain your own PDS card.
So Counter 333, you can play anywhere. And what you need to do is take a picture of your Counter game. You strike more than 333 points. And remember to upload to your Facebook, set it public, hashtag PhoenixDartsMalaysia and hashtag CountUp333. Simple as that.
Also, remind you guys that we have a special event for CountUp333 players.
Yep, so these CountUp333 players, every month we have special events for you all. So stay tuned and please check our official PhoenixDartsMalaysia Facebook page for more details. So, before that, I would like every viewers here to share this view out, share this live stream out to all the Darters, and click like. If you would like to comment, just comment. Not to forget, what else? I can't remember. Okay, I remember that. So, share it to your friends that waiting for this The One Pro Darters game. So remember to ask them to join this live view.
Okay, for those that first time watching our live, The One, let us show you a short trailer for what is about The One.
Yep. Okay, we are back. Just a short introduction video. Okay, before we start the match, let's one more event I would like to remind and inform all the players. Upcoming next week, Monday to Thursday, we have our Global Online Match Fiestas Series 3 Winner Challenge National Final.
Yes, correct.
So this National Final, from each rank, Platinum, we have 16 players, Gold, Silver, Bronze, we have 32 players, and Iron, we have 16 players. They will qualify to participate in this National Final. Winners will proceed to Global Finals.
Yeah, the winners will be able to represent Malaysia.
Yep, so for those that received our message from this afternoon or probably email, please remember to check your email or message, your WhatsApp. So please reply your message and update our staff where which home show you're going to play and your attendance, whether you're attending or not.
And for those that did not receive any of our messages, just leave a PM on our Facebook page, state your card ID and which home shop would you like to play on.
So okay, everyone is waiting for the match, right?
Okay, before we start our match, let's see our players interview.
Okay, let's go.
Hello Felix, welcome back to The One. We have stopped for 5 months. How do you feel about the match continuation?
Okay, first of all, thank you for your supporting The One. I was excited and I feel well good, and I will do well.
Okay, thank you for your time and all the best for your match, Felix.
Hi Aming, welcome back to The One. We have stopped for 5 months. So how do you feel about the match continuations?
Feeling so excited to continue back in The One Love 4 match. Hope all the viewers enjoy the match. See you later.
Alright, thank you for your time and all the best for your match.
Thank you.
Alright guys, that was the players interview for Felix Chen and Tan Zhengming.
So their match will be very exciting, and to update you guys, this match is pre-recorded. So it's the first time we're showing live view, alright?
Well guys, without wasting any more time, let us begin our match for Felix Chen versus Tan Zhengming.
Enjoy your match.
Kalah sama jalan? Di jalan? Kalah jalan?
This was second. one once. Patrick. Time. 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 Trick. World time. Time. Trick. World time. white horse. Trick. 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 Time. Thank you. Patrick. Patrick.
Dai pula 30.
Trick.
Oh.
Thank you.
guys. Hello.
Welcome back.
Yeah. So just now was the game Felix Chen versus Tan Jianming.
Yeah, so Tan Jianming won 3-0.
So do you guys see saw the perfect game made by Tan Jianming?
How many? I can't remember. 2? 3? About 2? I lost count. Sorry. So sorry about that. Okay, so before we update you guys about the next week's match will be, who's playing?
Okay, so next week we have
Jerry Logitan and Mark Jumin. So round 4, third match will be Jerry Logitan and Mark Jumin. Okay, so did you guys enjoy the match just now? So please like the video, this live stream, and also give us some comments, all right? And so next week we have this match of Mark and Jerry.
Yes, correct. Same time.
Same time.
Same day.
Same day. Same place.
Same place. Not same place. Or the player playing at different shop.
I mean, we are in the same place. Okay. Same place to broadcast.
All right. Or you guys want us to broadcast some other place behind got waterfall something?
Possible.
Possible, man.
I want to go holiday. Just kidding. All right. So. Another update for all the players, reminder, so upcoming our events, online events, we have Phoenix Mission Shin Chan. So 20th of May will be our first day for Phoenix Mission Shin Chan until 27th of May. So remember to complete your missions. So if you complete the missions, you will have a chance to win special limited gifts. Okay.
Shin Chan limited gifts.
Yeah, Shin Chan limited gifts. Special merchandise. Very limited. I heard only for 20. You want to know more? You can visit our official Phoenix Darts Malaysia Facebook page. And there's a link for our post. And you can click the link for more details.
Alright guys, before we sign off, hope the participants will enjoy our next week GVM Global National Final.
National final.
National final.
Yes, national final. So next week will be our GVM, our Global Online Match Fiestas Series 3 Winner Challenge National Final. So all the players that qualify for this match, good luck to all of you and all the best in your national final games.
Alright guys, see you next time. Bye bye.
See you next week. Bye.